What's going on?
Huh?
What's going on?
Nothing.
What are you doing in the back there?
Huh? Chilling, man.
So time's about 12 in the morning, and I'm gonna start my day super early today. I know I haven't been vlogging for a really super long time. The thing is that for the past 2 weeks I was super busy with all my assignments and uni stuff basically. Like, where we're going to? We're heading on to track because today is Tanisha's last day of his internship. So we're gonna go like celebrate. Turn up. Alright, just got our parking and we are here. Now, the thing is, what's the name of the place that we're supposed to go? Kosa. Kosa or some shit like that. Hey, what's up, man? Tanish in the house.
We only do this in front of the vlogs. In real life, we don't like each other.
Yeah, I fucking hate Tanish. So we got our private room. We got private DJ, what's up, man? Right, time's about 2:11 in the morning. We are super super hungry, so we just decided to stop at Pelita to have like our supper and shit. This is my sad looking Indomie. Mix it properly, see like tak kena. Can faster not? Huh? Okay, anyways, the situation right now is that I have to be at KTM Kuala Lumpur at 5:30 in the morning for a shoot, which by the way, I'll give you more details on the shoot later on. I'm super super excited for the shoot. The time is 3 in the morning. The thing is that if I go home now, I swear I'm in like a dilemma right now. Like, should I go home, take like at least 1 hour of sleep, or should I just, because the thing is that Matu, Tanish, Pritu, they're all still at like, now they're at Bangsa right now. They're just chilling, so I feel like I should just go chill with them and then straight away go to shoot after that. But the thing is that my shoot is at 12 PM. Dilemma right now, like should I not? It's tough, man, life is tough.
Pritu, I think your story was damn boring, man. Our friend is sleeping already. It's only 4:14, man. See, everyone is still wide awake. And then there's you. Zooming to his lips.
No, all anti-direct.
Look at that.
Not particularly.
Reflecting.
Chicken reflection.
What the hell? It's covering the whole screen. Ayyo. Is that Jay-Z? No, it's Tanish.
Tanish. Hey guys, Vika went to the toilet. We paid for our food already. And he left his camera. We did, okay? And he left his camera with us, so we're just gonna chow.
We got his car keys also.
Yeah, we got his car keys also actually.
Hey, Vika calling me.
Vika calling you, okay. So he just called me, now he's calling Pritu. Matu, he called me, he called Pritu. He's gonna call you next. Yeah, I'll be waiting until 5 something so that Vika can go for his shoot, then we can go home. Now he's calling Matu.
Okay guys, Vika just messaged our group. He said, bastards, they fuckers, where you all?
He's calling me now. He's calling me now.
I think he's just gonna be sleeping at the...
Where is he?
What?
His friends.
You're gonna hit, I hope he hits this shit.
There's vomit on your car, bitch.
Hey, where are you all going, bro? Fuck you all.
We're going home.
So time's about 4:05 in the morning. Someone's making some noise.
Someone's your fan day.
No. The thing is that we really don't know what to do, so we came to the location spot. It's somewhere near the
kitchen. I just did. Didn't realize.
What are you doing, man? Let me talk to my viewers, man.
Viewers?
What viewers, eh?
We have another half an hour for this shit.
Half an hour?
Half an hour for the.
Sorry, UK or something else.
Half an hour.
Half an hour.
Let me just tell you what. So basically, this is the location that.
What's so ooh about this
business? Thanks a lot for like, these guys waited for me for like damn fucking long. Ciao, man. See, look at all his sleepy face. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, man. You woke up. Ciao, man. So it's 6 in the morning. We just got to the location. It's basically a music video. I don't know if I can reveal what the music video Can I reveal what's the music video about or not? Can I tell whose music video is all this? No. Okay, I think basically I just once it's out I'll let you guys know. I don't think I can record anything from this music video set. But I'm super excited for this shit. Alright, just got done with the shoot for today. Time's about 12:40 PM. Dude, I'm so freaking tired, man. I need my sleep. But here, lunch was provided. This is lunch. I'm gonna go home and eat it. I really wish I could share with you guys what the shoot is about, because there's really, really awesome costumes and shit. But like, I cannot. They said I'm not allowed to post it up and shit. So like, you just gotta wait until the video comes up. The thing is that this guy is like I really, really look up to him. Like it's like. Like wow moment for me, man. Like unfortunately I can't even tell you guys who it is, because it's gonna be like a whole surprise kind of shit. But it's the video is gonna be fucking dope. Just had like a good 4.5 hours sleep. Gonna quickly wash up and head over for dinner. But before that, I just want to address how I feel about this whole bullying situation in Malaysia. With these recent cases of bullying until they get beaten to death and all, it's a bit too much, man. Like, I always feel that bullying is always the main reason is because parents don't give attention to the kids. This not only goes towards those bullies, I mean, I'm talking about those bullying victims as well. If parents were to talk to them way beforehand, they get to know that their kid is being bullied. Like, I know there's no such thing as, you know, taking out bullying out of the equation completely, but there's always ways to prevent bullying from happening. It always starts in primary school, high school. These are the two places that builds up every individual. Proper awareness and shit needs to be given, which I feel like in Malaysia at least, bullying is not. People just close eyes when it comes to bullying. Honestly, it's super sad and super pissing off at the same time. So the thing is that my friends and I thought that since we already have like a really small platform for us to like, I don't know, raise awareness and whatnot. Like a few days back, I asked on my Twitter account, I asked for suggestions and ideas on what we could do to raise awareness and, you know, to probably prevent any bullying cases from happening. And a lot of you guys have suggested so many great ideas and all. So if you guys have any ideas and suggestions of a type of video or like what a campaign, anything of how can we raise awareness on bullying, do drop a comment below. We'll definitely check it out and see what we could do with our platforms, because at the end of the day, I know my viewers are within those age, those vulnerable age of being a bully and being bullied. Alright, time for dinner. Tour of Matu's room is actually like pretty neat lah. You think Matu's good is like a damn dirty bastard, but it's actually it's quite neat. Tomorrow is Father's Day, so Tanish is shooting a Facebook video,
which he just
briefed me on the whole idea. I think it's fucking hilarious. See, the thing is, this bastard writes his scripts.
Sometimes
very passionate bastard, you know, passionate motherfucker.
You know, I'm getting damn.
Well, Matu just is bird and water and stone.
No, that was Malaysia and burung. Only in Malaysia got burung. Oh, juice.
What is oh, what? Juice? What is oh juice? You want two juice?
What that is oh juice?
Juice.
Don't laugh. I want to laugh.
Sorry lah. Okay, that should be.
Fuck out, dude! You can't do it.
Pritu's gonna get slapped.
That is for disabling my phone.
Tanish, cannot use your phone.
I'm sorry. My phone not flying, my idiot.
Fuck, you got a
Holy shit.
I think that's a Caesar.
That's a Caesar.
Serves you right, bitch. Go wash.
Oh,
one from the side, let's take it. You're dying.
Dala, you got AIDS. I apologize if today's vlog has been a bit weird and out of content and out of place. It's just that I haven't been vlogging for like I think close to 2 weeks, and you know, getting back to the whole vlogging grind, it feels, you know, you gotta get used to it again. So like, you know, after a long time you didn't do something and then you start doing again, it feels all awkward and shit. So yeah, I'm gonna end today's vlog right here. Time's about 11:10. I have to go edit this shit and work on my assignment as well. Oh, and also happy Father's Day to all the dads out there. Okay, bye.